Well, I have a fire started here in this 100-year-old multi-unit building on Cushing Street at about 2:30 this morning. There were three people staying in two different units in this front part of the building that was involved in the fire. Apparently, the owner and his wife live in a carriage house out back. Those three people were trapped at one point, and the rescue efforts undertaken by firefighters described as heroic.
A neighbor shot video of flames as they poured from the second story of this multi-unit building. The left side fully engulfed in flames. Three people were trapped, firefighters making simultaneous rescues within minutes of their arrival.
The crews made entry into the through the first floor up to the second floor, made a very heroic rescue of a young woman who was trapped on the second floor. Additional companies were taking people off the roof on the right-hand side of the building. Where a young couple and a dog was pulled down from that roof area.
That couple and their dog are unhurt, but a 16-year-old girl in the left-hand unit was airlifted to a Boston hospital with smoke inhalation and some burns. A dog from that unit was also treated at the scene.
The fire started on the first floor, the left-hand side of the building, and we have investigators looking at the cause now.
The chief has an update for us. He said that that young woman rescued is 16-year-old Macy Layton. She's now listed in fair condition at Shriners Burn Hospital. She lived in that unit with her mother and brother, who just didn't happen to be home last night. Investigation does continue into the cause of this fire. Reporting live from Dover, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.